The Department of Energy Oil Industry Management Bureau announced a decrease in fuel prices for next week. Gasoline prices are expected to drop by 20 to 45 centavos per liter, diesel by 50 to 70 centavos per liter, and kerosene by 60 to 70 centavos per liter. These estimated price adjustments are based on 4 days of trading.